The internet we know today is astonishing due to certain activities we can do in our daily lives. However, we may still encounter some bad experiences in the online world. Those experiences can be obtained on social media platforms or the internet itself.